Sunrise Leaders. I'm Katrina Chen. Welcome to Channel 4 News. I'm Ronnie Buckner. Please stand for a Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. I hope you're hungry because your lunch specials are Pork Street Taco Tuesday, P&J Bento to go, turkey bacon cheese. The quote of the week is, "Optimism is the faith that leads us to achievement. Nothing can be done without hope and confidence."
Remember to do your best of the week, lead on, and do what's right, even when no one is watching. And now a message from Coach Neese.
Good morning, Sunrise. I'm here with a quick message for 4th and 5th graders. My friend Lexi has helped me out to show off our new sports t-shirts. Okay, so if you brought in your money, okay, come see me. We'll get you sized up, get you a shirt. If you haven't brought your money in yet, okay, go ahead and bring it in now. We'll get you your shirts so that you're ready for Friday. First session is this Friday afternoon. Okay, at dismissal, make sure your parents are there to pick up by 3:40. Okay, and now back to our awesome anchors.
Now a message for Chit-Chat the Acorn.
It's just Chit-Chat Acorn. Today we will have another hot and humid Florida day. Make sure to drink lots of water. Also stay healthy.